a buddy of mine, not too long ago, signed up for a wellness retreat. Felt the need to tell me that. I think that's part of it. He's like, relax, Robert. They're not a cult. I asked. They said they're not a cult. All right. Well, you're probably good then. You know, as long as you asked them first. You know, come to think of it, that must be where all the dead cult members in history went wrong. Was not asking them at all. Like, are cults up front about being cults? I feel like that would hurt the marketing. Like, hey, are you guys a cult? Oh, yeah, big time. Want to join? You got to cut your dick off. Nope, that makes sense. Thanks for stopping by. Tell your friends. Later on, that guy's having a Q&A with the leader. Do we have any takers today, Craig? Not a one, boss. Really? Did you tell them they could cut their dick off? Yeah, I opened with it. Interesting. Interesting. Maybe we should keep that shit under wraps. How do you not know whether or not you're in a cult? I feel like there'd be some signs that tip you off. You know, for instance, if they have to keep reassuring you they're not a cult. Seems pretty culty. Also, if you have to call anyone you're not related to grandfather, ooh, get out. Get out in a hurry. That is a creepy title. Even actual grandfathers don't. They go by grandpa because they're not psychopaths. They don't want the kids to fear them. Grandpas are nice. Grandpas are someone that, you know, gives you your first beer and teaches you how to fish. Grandfather is someone that gets you drunk and fucks you in a crawl space. And then teaches you how to fish. It's like that old adage, you fuck someone in a crawl space and give them a fish, they eat for a day. I don't need to finish it, it's a very famous adage. We've all heard the adage before. This children. A lot of cults like to separate people from their friends and family, isolate them from their loved ones, their friends and family, which isn't good. But it does provide a handy excuse for not spending any time with those people. Right? Like, hey, Rob, can you come help me move this weekend? Oh, man, I wish that I could. You know how much I love taking bookcases down stairwells. That's like my favorite thing. But I'm in a cult. I'm in a cult now, actually. Yeah, they're pretty big sticklers about the cult over at Cult Central. I can't make it. We got a shaming this weekend. One of the women had her own thoughts out loud, and that's a big no-no with the cult. So we're shaming her, and I can't miss it or I'll be shamed. But best of luck on that move yourself, man. Watch those corners, dog. Again, in a cult. Otherwise, I'd be there. Robert, you want to come to the birthday party we're throwing for my two-year-old? Ooh, shucks-a-loo, Diane. Shucks-a-loo, would that I could. But I'm be killing myself. I'm in a cult. It's mass suicide day. Not up to me. Dragons made our calendar. It's our day of ascension. But I'll be looking down on you from planet Zoom Zoom. So I'll be there in a way. So feel free to shake some keys in his face for me. I like to kid the cults. But here's the thing. One of them could be right. We don't know. One of them could be right. And imagine you pick the right cult. I feel like that'd be kind of a double-edged sword, you know? Because on the one hand, sure, you did it. You rolled the dice. It survived. You survived the apocalypse. You get to live forever. But the flip side, like, who are you there with? No friends, no family, just Chad who never breaks eye contact. I knew our faith would be rewarded. Jesus, blink, you lizard. You're creeping us all out. Is this what it's going to be like forever? Forever. Should have been a Presbyterian and died with the rest of them. I brought my mice. How the fuck did he get mice up here? That's terrifying. I don't think anyone would be more surprised that the cult was the right one than the leader. Right? Like, holy shit, I was just making this up the whole time. I was pulling everything out of my ass for 6 years and it all came true? I just really loved snakes and wanted to bang everybody, but yep, there's the big pink cricket, son of a bitch. Right on all counts. If only my parents could be here, but they didn't believe. So take that, Dad.